old soul. I have to finish up my books or type it with my nose. And it prevents a snotty howling with a ghostwriter who arrived late on happily Halloween. I live in magic blur. Yippee-yay!
Yippee-yay-yo!
God, Ryan, that's right. But now my book is finished. I'm a celebrity. But it seems my ghostwriter wants something more from me. It appears he wants my very soul for a helping aid in him. I said that he could have it. Good old ghostly read. Yippee-yay!